Hello, Achievers! Welcome to Lesson 20. This time, we are going to talk about school and what we can see at school. School in Mandarin is called 学校. Let's say 学校 two times with me. 学校 学校 My school has a big library. In Mandarin, library is called 图书馆. Let's say it again two times. 图书馆 图书馆 My favorite place at school is canteen. In Mandarin, we call canteen 食堂. Let's say it again two times. 食堂 食堂 What's your favorite place at school? Tell me later at Zoom class. This is my classroom. In Mandarin, classroom is 教室. Let's say it again two times. 教室 教室 Well, let me tell you what can we see in my classroom. Usually, there are tables. Do you still remember? What is table in Mandarin? We've learned this before in a previous term and even previous levels. Yes, table in Mandarin is 桌子. Then, in my classroom, you can also see chairs. Can you tell me what is chairs in Mandarin? We've learned this as well. Great! Chair in Mandarin is 椅子. 接下来, next, in my classroom, you will surely see a whiteboard. In Mandarin, whiteboard is called 白板. Let's say it again with me two times. 白板 白板 这是垃圾桶 This is a trash can. In Mandarin, trash can is called 垃圾桶. Let's say it again two times. 垃圾桶 垃圾桶 Now, can you tell me what can you see in your classroom?
课文第二十课。小明在秦子儿小学上学。他今年上一年级。学校里有教室、图书馆、
和食堂。这是小明的教室。教室里有白板、桌子、椅子和垃圾桶。小明星期一到星期五在学校上课。